Hello and welcome to our release party at Korn in Gothenburg. Right now we are waiting for the audience to arrive and for the party to start. But before then, we're going to take you back in time and show some official clips and some rare clips from the early days of Hammerfall.
The first clip you're about to see is the actual live recording that got us the record deal with Vic Records. That was the premiere show with Joakim on vocals and the only show we ever did with the Glory to the Brave lineup.
Steel meets steel!
When Glory to the Brave was recorded, we felt that we needed a video clip to promote the album in a proper way. We had a very tight budget, but we still wanted to record two songs, one slow and one fast. So we went up north to the town where Joakim was born to record videos for the songs Hammerfall and Glory to the Brave.
The outcome of the videos were not what we had expected. I guess the film quality was not good enough to air on TV. The video for Glory to the Brave was never shown, and the Hammerfall video only a few times. This was also the last thing we did with Fredrik Larsson, our former bass player.
Snow is falling down on this glorious land. Colors fading, turning into white again. To fallen heroes, angels sing. They cry their winter tears. Endless morning days will turn to years. So this is goodbye. I take leave of you and spread your wings and you will fly away now. Fly. None of your deeds were in vain. Deep in our hearts you will live again. You come to the home of the brave. Every sudden moment I will dread. Down on bended knee, I pray, bring courage to these souls. Make him live forever in the heart of the bold. So I say farewell, my friends, I hope we'll meet again. When my time has come to fall.
Thank you.
Shortly after the recording of the two videos, we got in touch with the bass player called Magnus Rosén. The following is what he gave us to promote himself and also to prove that he was a worthy replacement for him.
On June 27th, 1997, it was time to launch our debut album, Glory to the Brave, with a release party at Down Under in Gothenburg. It was a great evening with a lot of happenings, and this clip you're about to see now speaks for itself. Enjoy. The Brave went straight into position 38 on the German album charts, and now we really needed a professional video. So after our first European tour with Raven and Tank, we went down to Trier in Germany to record a new clip for Glory to the Brave.
This video was really well done, and the quality of the film was excellent. The only thing we didn't like was the fact that the band played a secondary part of the video, secondary to a story that had nothing to do with the lyrics of the song.
We'll be right back. snow is falling down on this glorious land. Colors fading, turning into white again. To fallen heroes, angels sing. They cry their winter tears. Endless morning days will turn to this goodbye. I take leave of you and spread your wings and you will fly away now. Fly away now. Nothing on earth stays forever, but none of
message to all our fans. Metal heart is hard to tear apart.
2, 1.
A metal arch is hard to tear apart.
The next clip is a bootleg video filmed at the Bang Your Head Festival in 97. It was a very special night for us. We had Andy Mick from Stormreach on stage performing the Stormreach classic Raven Lord.
I'm about to introduce to you the greatest singer on the greatest band on earth. The band is Stormreach and the singer is Andy Mick. Come on out!
Thank you. The first show that we played in the hometown after the release of the album was at Musikens Hus in January 1998. The show was sold out about 1 week in advance or something like that, and we were really excited to go back to Gothenburg. We recorded the whole show. Three of the songs were released on the single Heeding the Call.
Conceal my eyes. va?
Ja, kan jag få.
Mest mamma.
Men det kommer inte någon säga något.
Jo,
det
tror jag
säger. Jo.
Vet du vad det här är?
Ingen aning.
Ett hemställe. Ett hemställe.
Ja. Vad fan?
Tack
för det. Säg det då.
One of the highlights of last year was when we were nominated for the Swedish Grammy Awards in the category Best Hard Rock Album. We didn't win the award, but just to be nominated was a victory for us and a victory for heavy metal.
Abel Ford made glory to the brave.
The biggest show we've done so far was at the Dynamo Open Air in May 1998. We entered the main stage at 2 o'clock Saturday afternoon with the feeling that everybody would still be sleeping, trying to recover from last night's partying. So imagine our surprise when we were welcomed by over 20,000 screaming fans.
Hammerfall!
This is a show we'll all remember with a smile for a long, long time to come. See for yourself.
I must say, you're unbelievable. And it's only like 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Okay, what do you say if I say stone? Stone! 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 Stone Cold! We'll be right back. Sing for you. It's stone and there is coal. Okay, I will count to four again. One, two, three, four. I think you can do better than that. Even you in the back. This is the last song you have to sing along with today, I think. One, two, one, two, three, four. Yeah, it's getting better. Okay, the last time to prove that the Dynamo Festival are number one. Okay, the last time. One, two, three, four. The album Legacy of Kings was now in the final stages. We invited some journalists from Sweden, from Germany, and from Spain for a pre-listening session at Studio Fredman
right here
in Gothenburg.
And we were all a bit nervous about what these magazines would think about our new material, remembering how they all said we could never top our debut album. But judging by their reactions, I think we really proved that we could and we would produce a worthy follow-up to Glory to the Brave.
Crazy Lord står där.
Nästan som i Paris.
Ja, fan.
Det är inget hård.
Where's the second guy?
Ow. He was too afraid to go with the ferry. By the way, Henjo from Gamma Ray.
Yeah, right. It's Henjo from Gamma Ray.
Never surrender, we'll only revolve. longer I listen to the album, the more I get into track. So.
Neue Single von Hammerfall, jetzt, überall erhältlich.
Well, we hope you enjoyed the story so far, we know we did, but we have to go now to get ready for the release party and the show.
We have some truly special guests for this occasion, so stay tuned, we're definitely going to have some fun tonight.
Thank you. the one and only drummer in the world with the heavy work? Nicky Mayo! Thank you.
ist ja schon ein Opi. Hey, Lotte, der andere ist schon noch da. Der ist ja schon noch da. Der andere ist auch erfüllt. Lotte ist ja schon da. A breaking the law. Man, okay, ich muss hier was am Ende, okay?
So, as you can see now, we're back in the backstage room. The show is over. I hope you enjoyed it. We really had a good time. And it was an honor for us to have Udo Dirkschneider singing together with us. Right now, we have to get ready for the party. And meanwhile, you're going to see some cool clips, some funny moments that happened the last year. See you later.
Hello!
Like
a bastard
put a gun on her on the toilet.
What were you doing?
She probably took a pee or something.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Thank you.
Okay, right now we're at the after party having some beers, and we'd like to thank you all. I hope you had a good time watching our home video, and thank you all for the first incredible year, and hope to see you soon again out on tour. And a big skål to all of you. Shortly after the recording of the two videos, we got in touch with a bass player called Magnus Rosén. The following is what he gave us to promote himself and to prove that he was a worthy replacement for Fredrik. Never do that again! Sorry about that.
Glory to the Brave went straight into position 38 on the German album charts, and now we really needed a professional video. So after our European tour with Raven and Tank, we went straight down to Trier in Germany to record a new clip for Glory to the Brave.
This video was very well done, and the quality of the film was excellent. The only thing we didn't like was that the band played a secondary part, secondary to a story that had nothing to do with the lyrics to the song. Can you stop doing that, please? Ow!
Glory to the Brave went straight into play... Glory to the... Germany to record a new clip for Glory to the Brave.
This clip was excellent.
Okay.
Who the devil are you?
I'm making this fool.
You got burgers, you got salad. And whatever you like.
I have to say that Heaven Bell is coming back now. And of course, in our hearts, it's never been gone.
Well, but when we released the album, or before, when we recorded the album, we thought it would be great as a very good demo to teach for a better record deal for the future. So, speaking of sale figures of around 5,000 albums would be really good, actually. But when Newport Blast approached and wanted to release the album on a licensee basis, okay, the aim for set much higher. But Could you dream about anything like this could happen in such a short period of time?
We've actually met Udo. We're excited.
Met Udo.
That's the ultimate.
Yeah, and I'm excited.
Okay, favorite band, Nuda. No, I'm sorry. I was speaking English. To mention a couple of new bands that are really good. When we toured in Belgium and Holland, I came over a sample, a Swedish sample from a magazine, and there was a band called Pegasus. And they totally blow me away with his song, Wings on Steel. And I think they have a great future. And our new label mates, and we're really looking forward to play with them. And I heard some really good Australian bands on this Metal Warriors video. And I have to say that the Pegasus is pretty cool. Vanishing Point.
There's this crazy guy up there.
It's the
Legacy of the Kings will continue where Lords of the Grave ended.
Mm.
There's no change in style whatsoever.
No.
This is just pure heavy metal, straight from the heart.
Yeah. Taking a little bit further, we've developed music somewhat from the Mess album.
Yeah, you can play on two strings now instead of one string.
I'm very proud
Same
of that.
Time.
Album was very, very rushed. We had a little over 2 weeks to do everything, including the mixing, so we didn't have a chance to work on the sound.
No.
Which is
we had no budget whatsoever for the first album, so I think you know. The amount of money we had is what Metallica chose for tuning the guitars. Or whatever.
Yeah, that was a very small one.
Yeah. So now we have 4 extra weeks to do everything perfect.
Exactly.
And I will say to the viewers of
Metal Warriors
that if you like Lords of the Grave, you will love Legacy of the Kings.
Exactly. We have the metal. We have
We're basically
metal.
Like metal. Okay.
Yeah.
That's why.
There's another one.
There's another one. We've got no hair. That's why he's behind the camera.
No, but the songs are in the same vein. It's traditional heavy metal with an emphasis on strong choruses, high vocals, heavy pounding guitars, and a lot of classic heavy metal.
And a lot of double bass drums.
Yeah,
of course. Metalborn.
The heavy metal capital of Australia.
Yeah. So, Oscar. You like wrestling, right?
Yeah.
So, see you later.
I grew up with the WWF in the 80s, and I still prefer WWF over WCW.
Down on bended knee, I pray, bring courage to these souls. Make him live.
Vilket jävla svin! Vad gjorde han? That's Swedish, that's Oscar, you're a very nice guy.
Okay. Did we have it?
Yeah, I see the fish in the glove. There's one thing, if we go to Australia, I'm very afraid of
Riders.
And you have some very poisonous snakes there, so... I think there might be a big problem for us to go to Australia. Maybe we can do some, you know, Hammerfall by a satellite from Sweden appearing in a theater near you.
We love The Simpsons. That's the most... every day, every weekday, 8, we glued to the television.
Yep. That's it. And I think Simpsons saved the last 4
weeks. Oh, right.
We sometimes it's so boring. You just put the video clip into the video and we watch like 4 or 5 episodes.
And then we were ready to go on stage.
Yeah.
But that's what Heaven Metal is all about for us. It's about to have fun.
No, it's just about the Simpsons, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
A metal heart is hard to tear apart.